My name is Arya. I am in 4th standard. My school name is 7 Square Academy. I am from Narasimha Institute Children's Education, ISKCON Mira Road. My story name is The Holy Name, the topmost secret of Bhajana. Once a disciple asked his guru for the topmost secret of Bhajana, the guru replied, "The most confidential secret of Bhajana is to always chant the Maha Mantra, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare." After leaving his guru's ashram, the disciple met some poor washermen who were chanting Hare Krishna while scrubbing clothes beside the Yamuna. He then heard some little girls collecting cow dung while chanting Hare Krishna. When the disciple hired a rickshaw, the old skinny driver chanted Hare Krishna all the way back to the ashrama. Meeting his guru, the disciple expressed a doubt about the Maha Mantra. "Guru Deva, what kind of secret have you given to me that knows to every dhobi, rickshawala and little girls in India? Is this really the most confidential secret of Bhajana?" Instead of a long explanation, the guru handed a precious jewel and said, "Show this to the dhobi, rickshawala and little girls and see if they appreciate the great value of the gift." The disciple then showed the priceless jewel to the irritated washermen, but they could not detect the value of the gem. They said they gathered except it and used it for beating their dirty clothes. The disciple refused to give them the gem, saying, "You must have to pay the proper price of the jewel. A stone or a piece of wood is sufficient for beating dirty clothes." Upon seeing the jewel, the rickshawala said, "Since it is a little rock, I think it is just suitable for scraping off the dry skin of my feet." "Are you crazy?" said the disciple, as he walked on to show the village girl, failing to recognize the true work of the jewel. The disciple again met with his guru and said, "Guru Deva, nobody wants to pay the proper price of the jewel, nor could anyone appreciate the great value of the gem." "Yes, in the same way," said the guru, "most people cannot appreciate the value of the holy name. For this reason, they are indifferent for chanting Hare Krishna. The Hare Krishna Maha Mantra is an open secret that is only revealed to the qualified." Moral of the story: there is no mantra that is so special and sublime like Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna.